All right, this is Wednesday, May 25th, 2011. It's 2:38 a.m. This video is just to update the situation of my past videos regarding the ones just the other day when I was in Selkirk, Manitoba, in the Selkirk Slough. The boats that you'd seen, the PaddleWheel Queen and the PaddleWheel Princess, the reason they are there is because they're no longer in operation. I thought it was because of high water. They couldn't get them down the river. But the person who owns the boats retired and has not sold them. So what it looks like is until there's a buyer, boats are going to sit in Selkirk Slough. Now hopefully they don't rot away for the next 21 years like the Lord Selkirk is doing. So anybody who's looking, you know, to sail away on the PaddleWheel Queen or PaddleWheel Princess, you won't be doing it at least this summer. So they're no longer in operation unless someone buys them. And unless you want to go to the River Rouge, that's about all. That's the last option. But I think that era is over. I think for cruising up and down the Red, I think those days are done. But well, that's it.